Nā, mā rakerake ana te kitea ko te mahi nui kei mua i te aroaro, he whakapakari anō i te wairua o roto o Tautahi, kia ora tonu ai taua wairua rā. Ko tētahi tangata kei te iho matua o taua mahi nui, ko te toihau o te runanga o Ngaitahu a Mark Solomon. A nei rāua ko Jodie Ihaka.
Kia ora, Mark.
Kia ora, Jo.
What's been happening since we last talked last week?
Basically, our distribution network is underway. As I told you before, we'd linked with the Salvation Army, we'd linked with the Student Army. Our first containers arrived 2 days ago. Within half an hour, 80 students turned up through the Facebook. We had it unloaded, sorted, and we had the vans ready delivering it out to some of the marais and loads into the South Brighton community first.
Awesome. Tell me about what's happening at Wigram.
Wigram, we're just about up and running. In fact, I've just been told 5 minutes ago that we're back online as far as our computer system. Ngaitahu will probably have all of its staff back at work out at Wigram by the end of next week, the week after, max. We'll be housing our people out there. We will continue with our distributions into the communities until there's no longer a need.
Brilliant. Now tell me about what was that with Ngaitahu giving oysters to the soldiers?
It was just a gesture. You have 2,000 soldiers, Navy personnel, Air Force personnel, territorials, and the Singaporean Army here. And we just thought they're out in the community. You see them 24 hours a day. Just a gesture from Ngaitahu and from the Māori community. Thank you. The next big thing that we have to face is that Christchurch is 2.5 months away from the start of winter. Our winters are not good. So whatever houses are salvageable, I would argue that they need to be repaired, waterproofed for winter, and then we've got to look at housing for those that are displaced.
Have you been back into the CBD?
Not yet. Until the recovery units are finished, my view is just keep out of the road and let them do their job.
And can I ask, what are you doing to get you through this?
I've got my whānau. I'm incredibly lucky. My immediate family, my extended family have all come through this good. A number of them, their houses are gone or seriously damaged, but we're all alive. So there's a whole raft of people out there in far worse straits than us. So our job is just to get out there and help as much as we can.
Do you have a message for the other iwi who have basically put their hand out to help the people of Ngaitahu and all of Christchurch?
It has been simply humbling, unbelievable. Example, today I found out that on Te Tai Rāwhiti, the Ngāti Porou, iwi, hapū and the people of Te Tai Rāwhiti on a radiothon raised $60,000+, 2 Angus beef cattle, 10 chickens, a painting and a shed for the appeal. Beautiful. That came from the community. We've had some contributions from across the country. And again, all you can say is their heartfelt thanks. Their afi, their aroha, their manaaki is beautiful.
Oh, that's absolutely lovely to hear, Mark. Thank you very much for joining us.
Jodie.
Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Kia ora. Back to you, Scotty.